Hi everyone, it's Wednesday again. You know what that means. 2 o'clock, craft time. And today we have got a nice little holiday craft to do. It's in the theme of an elf, which I think you might like. So in our lobby today, starting at 2, you will find some little craft kits that look like this. And it's got a little picture of an elf on it. What it is a little picture frame ornament. So you can put it together. There are instructions right in the package. Piece the little pieces together. They stick with adhesive. And put the little string on it. And in the middle of this wreath, you'll have an area where you can place a picture. So it makes a great gift if you want to give someone an ornament with a picture of yourself on it. Most adults really like getting gifts like that. So that's just a little hint. I hope you're all getting ready for the nice festive season. Unfortunately, the library is not open for visitors right now. However, our lobby is open. So come on in, take a little elf craft, and have some fun making it. I hope you are having a holly jolly time out there. We also have a nice little festive arrangement outside of the children's room. It's called Story Walk. And what we've done is we put some pages of a book on our windows facing out so that you can take a walk along the windows on the outside of the children's room and read the book. And this month we have The Gingerbread Boy as our featured story. So come on over if you don't mind braving the cold. It's just a short walk to read all the pages of the book. And at the end, there are some little movement activities that you can do that go along with the theme. And every family that comes, we're asked to have them sign our guest book online. You'll have a little form that you just need to put the name of a contact person in your group and the number of people, and then we're going to have a drawing. We'll be giving something away to one group every month. So that makes it worth coming out. You might be feeling a little cooped up these days being winter, so we thought we'd give you something to do that you can use your reading skills and you can move about a little bit just to get yourself active and feeling good. So come on over and I hope you enjoy the story walk. Hopefully we'll be open again soon. We don't know when, but we do miss you guys. And you can also still request books online or by phone. So if you want to check out books, have someone give us a call or fill out the online form with the titles of your books. We'll pull them, we'll put them into bags with your names on them, and they'll be sitting out in the lobby waiting for you. We also have some coloring sheets and other good stuff out there if you want to grab some while you're here. So hope this is all making up for the fact that we can't see you in person. We've been trying to give you a lot of virtual stuff so that you can at least still have a connection to the library. We do miss you all. So until next week, bye-bye now.